Hello guys, it's Scorpion G, welcome back to another gameplay. Here we are on Skill Shaper for the boxing, and let's go for Pro Puncher first. Because we are so pro at punching people. Wait, I press one player, not two players. I don't want to play a line. Okay. Pro puncher. Mountly. I don't care. One ring we didn't want. Where's the second one? Play 100. Wait, what? Why is there a second player? I don't want to play one player. Shitty thing. Where's the second controller? You pressed it. Why not if there's no close? Just what is it? Okay, now I can play one play. Final. Ah, wait, what? Can I use? Oh, why do I need two Wii remotes? Okay, you ready? One play. Oh, I need motion plus as well. Okay, yeah. Okay, we're ready. Okay. Final. Right hand. Okay. We're good to go. Leandro. Let's see, Harry. Come on, please. Let's say you're in between here first on the right hand, then on the left hand. Okay. Take stance and press B. Hey, come now. Come now. Thank you. Good job. Good job. Come on. 610, okay. Silver boxing pro puncher. Pro puncher. Not bad, actually, not bad. So that's it for now, guys. That's pro puncher for boxing. Thank you for watching. This is Scorpion Judo. For your press like comment below. Subscribe for more videos. And until next time, peace out, guys. Come back next time for more boxing or eSports club videos.